Yet with the walls of sin and strife, the world has suffered long. Beneath